30 now, and this year my voice went out in a way it never had before, and I got it checked out, and there was a regularity and an irregularity on my left vocal cord called a polyp, and they had to remove it surgically after they tried a few things. And so anyway, I had to be completely silent for 6 weeks, wasn't able to talk, wasn't able to sing. I had to get the surgery done, and there was risk that I would never really be able to sing professionally again. And it was just a really obviously a weird time. It's like if you're a runner and you find out your leg might get cut off and you don't know if it'll come back, you know. And so I'm just like, man, what am I gonna do? And needless to say, I don't know if that was a great analogy, but I just made it up. I just made it up on the spot. I don't remember what I was talking about. Oh yeah, so it was this four-month process of moments of fear and anxiety, but also moments to really learn what it means to trust God. And needless to say, the surgery has had a good effect on my vocals, and I'm able to sing again. And it's a slow but steady rehab, but it's awesome. I'm very excited. And you know what? The Lord showed us a lot, me and my wife, a lot through those 4 months of just trusting and waiting and seeing and hoping and praying. But one of the things I'm most excited about now is I feel like this is the first year I'm doing it all over again. I'm just so thankful and so full of freshness in my heart, and so thankful to be here. And I just can't believe this is what I get to do, and I get to hang out with you guys. This is amazing. So thank you for coming tonight. It's cool. All that to say. I'm going to drink some water, because that's doctor's orders. It's awkward, though, because you have to just look at me drink water, I think. Okay. That was a long story just to drink a couple of ghosts. Speaking of just hope and figuring out...